Hey guys, Trace Adams. Today is Tuesday, going to return Wednesday by 2 o'clock Eastern. We'll have another complimentary release at that hour. Tuesday's freebie in the NBA at the end of this report. And we got the job done on New Year's Day, lying on my couch with aspirin in my system, Bloody Mary in my hand, trying to shake off the hangover from New Year's Eve, and nothing like a 1,500-star winner, number 4 of 5 on South Carolina, plus the points outright over Michigan on New Year's Day to do the trick. That was my third straight winning day and my fourth of my last five. Tonight, winning night number 4 in a row, number 5 of 6, biggest college hoops release this year, and last year for that matter, this season, college hoops winner number 11 of 16 and number 21 of 29 since last year. 2,000-star WWE winner number 4 of 5. Big Ten game of the year. Penn State and Maryland matches Saturday's 2,000-star winner on Miami of Florida, downing Pittsburgh in college buckets. It also matches my Wichita State winner over Oklahoma State in early December. And it also matches my 2,000-star on Nebraska over Boston College on November the 29th. 2,000-star W wager winner number 4 of 5, Big Ten Game of the Year online right now from yours truly, Trace Adams. Comp winner tonight is to go with Phoenix as the small home favorite over the Atlanta Hawks. Actually a winnable game for the Phoenix Suns tonight in the Valley of the Sun as they face the rebuilding Atlanta Hawks. And in this near pick'em spot, I shall side with the home team, the Phoenix Suns. Go with Phoenix minus the basket or so over Atlanta tonight in the NBA. Suns over the Hawks. We'll talk to you again on Wednesday by 2 o'clock Eastern. As always, Trace Adams, dead serious about winning.